Also, police in Baltimore County are investigating a serious crash in Edgemere. Top of 13 over the scene this afternoon at Bethlehem and North Point Boulevard. Please tell us a car rear-ended a tractor trailer. You can see the car involved was split in half. Fire crews had to rescue one person trapped inside that vehicle. That person was rushed to the hospital with serious injuries.